The green fluorescent protein was isolated from a jellyfish called Echoria victoria. The GFP was discovered and developed by Dr. Osamu Shimomura alongside his colleagues Martin Chalfie and Roger Whitesing. For this discovery, they were awarded Nobel Prize in Chemistry in 2008. Nowadays, they use the GFP for molecular medicine as a reporter gene, and it consists of 238 amino acids.